The high altar, or communion table, is the focal point of the church. From here, Christians receive the bread and wine which represent what God has given, his Son, Jesus Christ our Saviour. These are shared in memory of the way that Jesus served his disciples at the Last Supper before his crucifixion. Behind the board, above the altar, is the painting The Worship of the Magi, which is displayed at Christmas time.